Okay, here we are with the championship team. What's your name, my friend?
Brady Kelly.
How was the game today?
Good.
You guys came out to play, huh?
Yeah.
How does it feel to be a champion?
Good.
Do you have some champagne?
Yeah.
How was it?
Good.
All right, go have fun. Go see Freddy.
Yeah.
Hey, my friend. Okay, we're with the championship team here from the Hockey Club Fairbanks. How are you?
Good.
How was the game today?
Good.
Why did you guys win this game for?
Because we hustled and we worked hard and we put pressure.
Awesome. How was your game?
Good.
You have a lot of fans out there that came watch you play? All right, my friend, have fun. Go enjoy. Okay, who am I speaking with?
Dustin Brenn.
How was your game today, my friend?
Good.
How does it feel to be a champion?
Good.
You like your medal?
Yes.
Awesome. Did you like the tournament?
Yep.
You had a good time?
Yep.
All right, my friend, go enjoy. Thank you. Okay, who am I speaking with?
Isaiah Lewis.
Wow, how was the game, my friend?
Really good.
Tell me about it. What happened?
Well, at first I thought it was going to go the opposite way. But then me and my team just flipped the tables on them.
Oh, you guys flipped the table, man. That's good. So you're going to enjoy that? You're going to really enjoy your win and your celebration?
Yes.
All right, go have fun.
Thank you.
Hello, my friend. How are you?
Hello, I'm pretty good.
Awesome. How does it feel?
It feels so good.
How was the game?
It was a fun game, a very fun game. I loved it.
And why did you guys win the game? Give me like three reasons why you won the game.
We were hustling. We passed the puck. We got to open ice, and we took the shots when we had them.
Well, that's awesome.
Yeah.
All right, congratulations.
You too.
Wait.
Of course. Yeah. Of course.
Everybody.